Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the fall concert of the Florida Gulf Coast University Choirs. At this time, I'd like to ask everybody to silence their cell phones or other electronic devices before we begin our performances. Thank you very much. We truly hope you enjoy these performances, and I'm going to hand it off to Dr. Trent Brown, who is going to conduct the cantabile choir.
Shout, shout for glory, shout, shout aloud for glory, brother, sister, mourner, all shout glory, hallelujah. Of all the things that you could do on a Sunday afternoon in Southwest Florida, we're humbled that you've come to spend the next 3.5 hours with us. Just kidding, it's about an hour long, this performance. But we're thrilled that you're here. As you can tell by the first three pieces of this ensemble, if there's something you hear that you don't like, just be patient. It will be very different again in a few minutes. We try to get as many different sounds and colors. So this is Cantabile, our bass tenor ensemble. And I would like to introduce a little bit about this next piece because it's conducted by a student conductor who has worked on this piece exclusively with this group, doing all the rehearsals and preparing it. It was something, an opportunity that we wanted to provide this year. So please join me in welcoming Drazen to conduct this next piece.
Exultate, Thank you. Thank you again for being here this afternoon. This is, of course, our university choir, our non-auditioned ensemble. We take folks from all over the university. You can also get a humanities credit if you're here, an FGCU student, and you want to join a choir. This is yours. We'd love to have you. Next up is The Road Home. You just heard a seal set, if you will. Set me as a seal and a seal lullaby, two different kinds of seals. You will now hear The Road Home. Cheyenne Lewis is our soloist.
Thank you.
I just want to extend a thanks to my colleague and friend, Dr. Becky Weiss, for hosting us here again this year. Thank you so much. She's the director of music here. There's been a great relationship with FGCU and the Naples United Church of Christ. Several students over the years have been section leaders here, have sung as soloists, and we've done several concerts here as well. I think for several years we've kicked off the season doing the fall concert, so we're so incredibly grateful for this space and to be here to make music in this beautiful, beautiful space. This is the chamber choir. Chamber choir had... last year had traveled internationally, and this year we recently hosted a choral festival, and I'll talk a little bit more about that later. But this first piece is My God is a Rock by Ken Berg.
My God is a rock. My God is a rock. My
In, I think, the year 2018, the community choir that I work with had a festival that we do every winter. It was called Sing Out, and it brings people from all over the community to come and join just for a weekend of music making. And the theme of that year was music from Latin America. And we were blessed to have Julio Morales join us for that event. And then for years, Julio and I were trying to find a way to continue to connect. So last year, in anticipation of the Chamber Choir's international tour, we asked him to write a piece for us that we could take with us. And this Honor Choir Festival that I talked about that we had yesterday, we do this every year. There's like 200 high school students that come in and we get to work with them. And he was going to bring some of his music to have the students work on. And then Hurricane Ian came and it sort of railroaded all of that. We still did premiere his work, but he wasn't able to be here. So we had to postpone it until this year. And like a fine wine, some things maybe take a little bit of time to, you know, to make work. And so we were able to make it happen this year. And he was a part of the festival yesterday, and it was a huge success. I mean, the students had so much fun. We had high school students from all over the state singing his music. And so the next two pieces are his, and I would like him to conduct them. So, por favor, ayúdenme a darle la bienvenida con un gran aplauso a Julio Morales.
So, un águila en las estrellas seeks to wave a musical bridge between the United States and Mexico, celebrating our richness of our cultures and the unity that music can create. So, this music was composed a year ago, and I'm happy to finally be here at the premiere of this score. So thank you, FGCU Choir, for this wonderful week. It was amazing. Thank you, Dr. Trent, to having me here. So hope to see you all very soon. By lyrics of Elena Ortiz Moñiz, Un águila en las estrellas. Muchas gracias.
Thank you.
Gracias. Gracias. As we switch here, I just want to point out in your concert program, you'll find that you have all of the rest of the choral dates. This is sort of a little scattering lots of different things that are happening here in this particular concert, but I want to be sure that you have those subsequent performances and locations in your calendar so that we can have your presence at these other events. The next time that these choirs will be performing is going to be just a little bit farther down the road at Moorings Presbyterian Church for the annual Joyful and Triumphant Concert. So please, if you have not done so already, hop online and get your tickets for that. That is a new thing this year that instead of just reserving, you'll need to buy tickets for that event. So please be sure that you have your seats for that. There are two shows, one at 4 and one at 7. Also, later in the year, we'll be back in Naples in April. The university choir will be at Artist Naples doing a joint concert with Artist Naples and Professor Warner and the Artist Naples Philharmonic Chorus, something certainly you'll want to see if you're down here. And on the same weekend, chamber choir will be with Choral Artistry at Moorings Presbyterian Church, again with doing Durafle Requiem at the end of the year, so a great work. With that, this is Bel Canto. Our first soloists are here somewhere. They're here. Okay, good. Mia, are you coming down? Okay. Mia Loboy Rios and Leah Basora are the soloists for our first piece.
Oh, I submit God.
At the end of the month, this ensemble will take this show on the road and end in Orlando, where they'll sing at the Florida chapter of the American Choral Directors Association convention. So we've been selected by our peers to perform at that conference, which we're very excited about. Thank you. Yeah. And so we get to field test some of the repertoire with you today too. So we're excited to do that. We still have one more piece that we have to start tomorrow and learn in three rehearsals, but we'll do it. And I know that we'll make it. The next two pieces sort of fit together as well. The first one, The Marketplace, tells a story. The poet actually was had lived in Korea under Japanese occupation, and tells this paints a picture of a kind of a crowded marketplace with desperate circumstances, but the women that make the village thrive and still build community and work together, and despite these hardships, you know, they persevere and provide for their family. And then that will segue kind of neatly into the piece that follows that as well. This is The Marketplace.
Thank you.
Thank you again for being here with us today as we bring everyone else back up here. We're so thankful to Becky Weiss to getting this space and for performing. And we do hope that we see you at our future events here throughout the year and beyond. For many students that are on the stage here, this is their very first FGCU choral concert. How many of you are first-year students? Raise your hand up here so we can see all of you. So it's great. We love to welcome new people on. At some point in time, everyone's journey in the ensemble comes to an end, and they graduate or leave and leave us, and that's always a sad time. And so we have some of you out here who are alums, and so you will need to now make your way up as well to join us for this last piece as well. So please come up. I see you out there, Jason. Get up here.